everyone. I'm Shab Vimlesh from IIHM Delhi, taking care of bakery and confectionery section. Today I'll show you how to prepare golden goodies cookies. Okay, so ingredients are flour, refined flour, icing sugar, butter, some baking powder, vanilla essence, egg, coconut powder and glazed cherries. Okay, so first step is we need to cream our butter and sugar. So I'm taking here 60 grams of butter, soft butter which is easily creamed, and 90 grams of sugar. So I'm directly added my whole sugar in butter and start mixing it until they comes light and creamy in texture. Now you can see my butter and sugar is properly creamed. You can see the texture also, it's very light and creamy. Now we are adding other ingredient. So I'm using here half egg, ml of vanilla essence. So now you can see properly creamed batter. Now I'm adding other ingredients. So in this bowl I'm taking 115 gram of flour and 2 grams of baking powder, slightly mix them and directly add in your cream batter. After adding of flour, slightly mix with the spatula and combine all the ingredients. And after mixing all the ingredients, keep your cookie dough in fridge for around 30 minutes for resting. After resting half an hour in fridge, now I am taking around spoonful of cookie dough, and this is around 15 gram of paste. I am preparing some balls out of this. Rough balls, not proper clean balls, rough balls like this. And after this, coconut powder, I'm using coconut powder, and just coated these cookies in coconut powder. Now I'm placing my cookie pieces in my baking tray. I already preheated my oven at 170 degrees Celsius. And finally, these cookies are topped with half glazed cherry. Okay, so now I'll place my baking tray in oven for next 15 minutes. So 15 minutes are done, and let's keep out our tray from the oven. And now you can see the freshly baked golden goodies cookies. Now I'm serving it in my serving platter. So you can have these cookies along with tea or coffee. Now we can check the texture. So you can see the cookies are crumbly and soft in texture. I hope you like my sessions. Thank you so much and have a nice day.